Hello guys, today's topic is some technical terms used in the buildings which you know or don't know, I don't know, but these are very important one. A civil engineer must know these basics. Balcony. It is a platform extended outside of a building. This is generally in upper story, provided upper story. It is supported by beams or columns with railings are provided and having access with window or door. See, you see there is a window. Next one is canopy. It is just like a roofed structure having open sides in front also, and it is just like a sunshade which protects from the sun, heat, rain, snow, etc. And beside one you can see this is also a canopy called the just for publicity of SIM cards or just any other like that it is used. Next, this is corridor. It is just a passageway to all the rooms of a building. Next one is loggia. It is just a room with all open sides having just a series of arches having a connection with a garden. Next one is patio. It is just for outdoor, just for dining or any other recreation, for dining purpose or just for talking together, okay, etc. Yeah, this is lobby, you know very well, which is a reception area. This is porch. Porch means is extension of a floor. Here means floor, extension of a floor in front or back of the building. Just height is generally 2.1 meters. Provided for architectural beauty. Next one is portico. It is just like a porch but supported by columns. Porch supported by columns. Same. Last one is veranda, which is a roofed platform. It is a roofed platform having open sides. It is having a level with ground floor, use it for just recreation, just for sitting outside.